Please welcome Kanako Murakami.
Kanako Murakami comes to London as the new Japanese silver medalist and the four continents bronze medalist. The best ever finishes for the 18-year-old skater. She was second after the short at last year's Worlds, eventually dropping down to fifth overall, but the short program has always been her strength.
And that smack on the boards before she left kind of sums up her personality. She's feisty.
As much as the short program has been her strength, it has been the area that she struggled with this season in competition. It's been her strength because she is a technical skater, but the jumps haven't always been there for her in the short. Music by Michael W. Smith. It's called Prayer for Taylor. And this is choreographed by Marina Zueva. Lovely, lyrical, elegant look for Kanako. Very unusual, the only skater that I've seen in this competition to open with a step sequence. Why she's saving her toughest tricks to the end. Triple, triple coming here. Triple toe. Very nice. Of doing her difficult jumps at the end of the program caused her great difficulty, but she stayed true to the program, going after the risk, and it paid off here in London. Her best short program of the season.
Lovely start for Kanako Murakami in her third trip to the Senior Worlds. And an interesting strategy to the short program, this after the halfway mark. So instead of being worth 8 points, it's worth 9 points as a base value. And this will come down to a game of inches. The ladies' competition so deep. The flip, she gets an extra half point for doing at the end, Kurt. It was a beautifully constructed program for Kanako.
Well, sometimes these young ladies have a difficult time transitioning to maturity throughout their skating. What costume, what music choice, what do I do? And she, I think this was a wonderful step in that evolution. Very brave to do the jumps in the second half. Sorry, Brenda.
No, a reminder that Una Kim is in first place right now with that score of nearly 70 points. Caitlin Osmond is in second. And the score is there. Look at season's vessel. That will move Kanako ahead of Caitlin Osmond.
And the strategy, Brenda, is the difference between her and Caitlin Osmond. The extra points for doing the jumps later in the program.
The risk paid off.